First, the camera is held on back here, and then there are two pins here and two knobs here. You loosen those, and then the camera will slide up into the first pin, and then I will press the pin to raise it up to the second one, and then I will tighten it. And then I will plug in the cables. And the USB. And there we are.